Well, it looks like I went offline. All right, let's do this shit over again then.
Spill all my beer.
All over my hair. All right, we're fucking back. This is not a new part. This is a continuation from the old part. 1.2 again. Piece of shit stream. Let's go do this. Dumzo Janino, acting as a dumzo. Does he give it a rest? Okay. Eventually, like, collapse?
Oh,
person. Okay. You fucking bitch. That's all I hear. God damn it. Yes, viewers, yes, I understand what I need to do. It's just the perfect timing, I guess. Probably fucking mad. I'd be pretty pissed if my fucking arm got cut off though. Alright. Chapter 2. Let's fucking go, baby. Let me know. Is there one more chapter left? Let me know. Fuck yeah. Should already be done with the game, but fuck it. I'm a dumbass. That's why I'm called Dumzo Danino. Yeah, and please don't tell me there's fucking two more chapters, because then I'm gonna be pretty pissed. I'm just here to do my job, and that is not playing horror games, it's painting. Clearly. Alright, enough with this fucking mask. Stupid ass wig, dude. I'll wear the wig, but I fucking... Well, there goes my AirPod. I'll wear the wig, but I won't wear the fucking... The stupid mustache in the... That's too much for me. fuck is that? Fuck that guy.
Oh, not again, bruh. You eat too much. Just eat a damn rat again. Bro, this one's gonna fucking die on me. Guys, I'm too fucking faded for me to even understand if this is supposed to be scary or not. I don't give a shit right now. Whoa, I'm fucking lost again. Shit. Mathematics, guys, Pythagorean theorem. That's how I figured that out. Fucking little dicks and shit. Here we go. Fuck.
He just put me inside of a fucking fish. I don't know what the purpose of that is, but. Alright, so look for a key. So what the fuck do I do? Fuck, dude, holy shit, this game requires a lot of thinking and I'm drunk as hell. Oh, thank God.
Ha ha.
Wasn't I just here? Bruh, well, I was just fucking here. Bastard. How? So this one can actually see, huh? Wait, there's a key up here, huh? I'm a fucking idiot. What the fuck? Bastard. Come on. Fucking remote died on me. Not on my watch. All right, we're good. Fucking close. just breaking shit at this point. Does he reach? Fuck. There's like so much shit, dude. Hold up. I got an idea. I think I got it. Hold up. God damn. Yeah, I'm fucking lost. Because what I'm thinking is that I have to get on that door, walk my happy ass over there, and then... Piece of shit. Or do I have to go downstairs now? Fuck, I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm go to the bathroom. Downstairs. Hey, shout out to everyone who's still fucking watching this after my dumbass failings several times. God damn it, you bitch. Wait, there's no fucking lock on the door. God damn it. So now I should be good. Alright, let's go upstairs again. Ah, this fucking game. So upstairs. Thought he was already fucking spawned out. My fault, guys. My fucking fault. Be a long one, I guess. I just saw the key. Mm-hmm. Holy shit. No way. No. Really? That should be a checkpoint right there. Yeah, at least it's safe. God damn it, bro. Fuck. At least give me the stupid key. Please give me the stupid key. Please. No key? Oh my god. Please. What does that do? Stupid ass game. All right. Okay, thank God. See, this game isn't that mean. As long as I have the fucking key. Thank fucking God, holy shit. Jet, let's go. Fucking salami, whatever that is. Push. No? Climb? Dude, this fucking game. Wait. I have to get on that bitch first. No more. Fucking thing. What the fuck? Can you climb up there? Oh my god. I feel fucking retarded. freezing his fucking nuts off out here. There's a save point right there. And I just farted. Where the fuck do I go? I should have put more. There's still more to be done. god, he uses that as a fucking swing. No shit. Chapter fucking 3 done? Please. What does that do? No, I got it. Yeah, I got it. Or maybe not. Thank you. this alcohol fucked me up, but oh my god. It's a fucking... explore, but I know that's where I'm going. Both of them are here. Got him. Not ideal, but I got him. fucking mousetrap right there. Bruh, come on. Fuck out of here. Fuck. Trying to lure him to that fucking hole. Yeah, dumbass, because that's where I'm at. What the fuck do I do with those hooks then? Yeah, that I had a feeling of that shit too. Hold up. You fucking bitch. Damn it. Alright, I think I get it now. But, dude, those dudes are, like, right fucking there. Thank you. I think I went the wrong way, huh? Yeah, fucking. Yep, I realized that after I just got a save after all that shit. Get the fuck out of here already, fuck. If they can't reach me, then how the fuck... shit done, huh? That's fucking chapter 3. My fucking ass hurts. You know that? God damn it. This is the last chapter, huh, buddies? Let's do this. The wig's coming off. Everything's gonna come off. Stupid ass puzzle games. Let's go. Fucking die right away.
Bullshit.
Oh, I was right. He was on the ship.
Oh,
bad dudes are getting in there too. Look at all that. What the fuck? I didn't even notice that man was eating some fucking raw meat. Talk about, no, salmonella's in fucking chicken. Yeah, cause that's the fucking way to go. Just body slam on anything whenever you get scared. I think I got it. So just fucking sprint. Wait, hold up. Also, there's technically this chapter and the final chapter four, then there's five. What the fuck? Thank you. I just hope I'm making fucking progress. Fuck on. Tired of this shit already. Come on. Bitch. Alright. Focus. Come on, focus. Looks like this is where I'm supposed to go though, right? fucking way, dude. That was just out of my guesstimate. Oh my god. I didn't even fucking get this. Come on. How the fuck am I gonna get out? Alrighty. I think I got a good understanding for it now, so. Buddy, get the fuck out of here. Ugh. That's one thin piece of fucking pipe, dude. That's some bullshit. Almost, guys. Almost. Almost had him. Oh, wait. All right, let's go do this. As soon as you fuck up once, it's over with. Faster when you jump. That better lead me to chapter 5. Bitch. Thank you. Gotta do what you gotta do to live, I guess. Yeah, dude, almost fucking there. I need to fucking pee, guys. No fucking cap, as the new ones will say. Hold on, give me a sec. Let me go pee real quick. Alright, motherfuckers, I'm back. I'm feeling good right now. Kinda coming off of my buzz, but let's throw the fucking wig back on and finish in style. Not the fucking mustache, cause that shit fucking itches. Alright. Let's fucking do this. We need a key right there. I'm not gonna get it right here. Who the fuck is singing? Bitch, trying to make me all scared and she don't give a fuck. I'll fuck her. She's gonna pop out of that fucking that thing once. Fuck it. She's gonna pop right behind me. Yeah, that was easier said than done, right? Yeah, that's not fucking scaring me, you dumb bitch. Nope, that's not scaring me. Fuck off. Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. I only fear God, motherfucker. I told you once, I'll tell you again. Not gonna lie, that did kind of scare me, but I had more adrenaline pumping in me at that moment than fear. Let me change to my fucking headset, guys, because, yeah, these motherfucking AirPods already dying on me. Much better. There we go.
Alright, let's do this. Bitch, I told you once, I'll tell you again, only if you're God. Pick it up, pick it up. Not working on me, buddy. Are we done? We're done. No, we're not. Fuck. Fuck her. We're gonna eat that bitch. Straight up. Fucking head. Eat her face. So we're the demons now, huh? That's it, huh? We're done. We're fucking done. Oh, my ass. You guys even see that shit? Hey, low key though, I like the fucking the theme song. Like whenever he gets hungry. So I should have ate the bitch from the beginning, huh? Yeah, boy, you did it. Fuck.
Fuck yeah. What, after 4 hours? Fuck, man. Remember, guys, you should only fear God. Don't fear any man, don't fear any demon, only fear God. Fuck that weird Asian chick. We'll just say weird chick. I take back the Asian part. So that's it. I'm still. Who the fuck are those weird conehead motherfuckers? I mean, I'd like to know. Pay some Tetris in the back. Oh, you guys can see it. Fucking make you guys see it. Here we go. That's it. That's fucking it. We are done. Number one is over with. So, I guess to recap and to go over what I said in the beginning and what's going on now at the end. Well, this was like a 4 hour fucking session. I don't give a shit. I told you guys I was gonna start and I was gonna finish it, and I did exactly that. Big shout out to my boy, Professor Xavier. I'll go on the air and say, I'll stay on the air and say that that's actually my cousin, so big shout out to him. He's the one that recommended me to play this game. So if there's anybody out there that says, you know what, fuck, thank God, Dumzo played this game, give him a shout out. Go check him out, Professor Xavier, all platforms, etc., etc. Again, big shout out to him. Love you, my man. This game, after maybe the third chapter, I picked it up. First, the first two chapters, I picked up the controls. After chapter 3, kind of chapter 4, I picked up how to get through it. I noticed that there was lights. I noticed that you kind of have to haul ass and to kind of like see where you got to climb and see what you got to do. You know, I picked it up. And that's why I was able to get through part 4 and part 5 fucking fast. 3 and 2, I was still kind of learning it. But 4 and 5, dude, I'll blast right through that. I saw that this is like whenever you play as a playthrough on YouTube, it's like about a 2-hour part. I can probably blast through this in 2 hours as well now because I learned it. That being said, I don't know how Nightmares number 2 is going to go. That's going to be a whole different game. That's going to be going down on Sunday on... the actual day of Halloween. I'm looking forward to that shit. I hope that my boy Professor Xavier's there as well because he helped out a lot. Side note, guys, I remember way back whenever I wasn't even Dumzo Danino, or before I even wanted to really stream or take this shit serious, me and my cousin Professor Xavier, we had our own YouTube channel. This was, in seventh-ish grade? The second one is a little longer and definitely scarier, for the record. But me and him, we had a little YouTube gaming channel that we did. Fell off. What was it, like, in middle school or ninth grade? We just got too busy and we kind of disregarded it. But I'm back. I want to keep this shit alive. I would like to collaborate with my boy, Professor Xavier, sometime in this silly YouTube playthrough shit again. But until then, we'll just have to see where it ends up. But yes, on the side note, we did have something. It was pretty fun. But, you know, school, high school, all that shit got to us, and we kind of forgot about it. It is what it is, guys. But I am excited to start this next part, number 2. According to my cousin, he is letting me know that it is a lot scarier and it is a lot longer. And yes, I did look at that because prior I look up a YouTube video on the game and a single playthrough of how long it usually is. And I tend to, what I found from part number the second game is that it was a lot longer, scarier maybe. I mean, I haven't looked into that part. Life happens. Glad you can do this stuff now. Yes. You and I have grown up. We do this shit now. Or, I mean, I do this shit now for the most part. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. Kind of sometimes kind of hard to find time for it, but I try to make the most out of everything. Yeah, guys, I'm glad I was able to finish this in the first session. My cousin told me this might be a two-dayer, but I'm like, fuck that. I'm determined. We gotta do this shit. So I finished it. And I'm gonna leave on a great note because this is part one of my two-part Halloween special. Dumzo Danino. The Little Nightmares part one is completed. Off of the table. I'm surprised it was that short though. I mean, I remember whenever you pitched me the game to my cousin. Whenever you pitched me this game, I was like, what the fuck? Like, I didn't realize it was a 2-hour, but I mean, I'm kind of glad it is, but it was a neat game. It was a neat little platformer puzzle solver game. I know that there's a lot of people that like these series, and they say that part number two is a lot better, so I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, I don't got too much more to say. Yeah, if you haven't checked out my podcast with my boy Ed for all the UFC and all the MMA stuff, go check that out. Rear Naked Takes. Tomorrow is a great event. If you're not doing anything, go check that shit out too. It should be a fucking banger. Gotta throw that out there. But yeah, guys. Fuck, I'm thirsty as hell. All this super talking. Playing the first one helps understand the game. So I'm excited to see the second one. I'm excited to play it, man. I'm excited to play it. I mean, during the beginning, I'm not gonna lie, I was very thorough and very like observant of everything that was around me. I wanted to search it all. But getting towards the end, and I mean, not gonna lie, kind of seeing where the time was in this specific time and where I live, I decided, no, fuck that. I need to kind of start hustling and bustling and really pay attention to the shit that matters. Again, what I saw was spotlights, and that's it. Just run to the light, jump, 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 run to the light, jump, jump, jump. The end of chapter number 4 was actually pretty neat to me. Whenever I was jumping through all the fat guys, through the tables, and then I eventually jumped on that hook and then slid into that shit, and then I continued on to chapter number 5. That shit was badass as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna watch that shit. I thought that shit was cool as hell. I wonder when this fucking game was made. Or at least part number 2. Aren't they due for like a part number 3? I'm gonna look this shit up. Game made December 9th, 2020. So it's almost gonna be, if not, it's already been. No, it's gonna be pretty close. Almost 2 years that it's been out. 1 year. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Where did I go? Yeah, part 2 did come out pretty recently. It came out in December 9th of 2020, so it's literally going to be 1 year. So it's still pretty relevant, which is good because... Oh, here we go. More cutscenes. This is what we're waiting for, guys. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making this game and part 2. So remember, guys, part 2... gonna come to you on Sunday. Today, in Pacific time, it's early Saturday morning. Today it's 3 in the morning, so I definitely need to go to bed now. And again, big shout out to Professor Xavier for sticking throughout it, because yeah, it's late as shit, man. But I appreciate the help. So just like that, we're done. Other than that, guys, this was Dumzo Danino. Thank you for joining me on this part one of my Halloween special. So if you haven't checked me out on YouTube, go check me out on YouTube. I got that going at Dumzo Danino, of course. And if you're on YouTube, go to Twitch, give me a follow, do what you gotta do. If you want to talk to me live, watch me play live. Again, guys, Grand Theft Auto, the definitive edition. I'm gonna stream that shit the day it comes out. Starting Monday, I'm gonna play Bully Scholarship Edition. I'm gonna grind that motherfucker out up until the definitive edition comes out. And then also be on the lookout for the stupid Lake Tahoe vlog that I'm currently still editing. And then again, on Sunday, I'm gonna be streaming Little Nightmares number 2. So I got content. Little Nightmares number 2, the stupid Lake Tahoe vlog.